The Imām Alī Holy Shrine, also known as Masjid Ali or the Mosque of Ali, located in Najaf, Iraq, is the third holiest site for some of the estimated 200 million followers of the Shia branch of Islam. Ali ibn Abi Talib, the cousin of Muhammad, the first imam, is buried here, and the fourth caliph. According to Shia belief, buried next to Ali within this mosque are the remains of Adam and Noah. Each year, millions of pilgrims visit the shrine and pay tribute to Imam Ali. History. The shrine was first built by the Bayad Shahanshah Adad al-Dawla in 977 over the tomb of Ali. After being destroyed by fire, it was rebuilt by the Seljuk Malik Shah I in 1086, and rebuilt yet again by the Safavid Shah Ismail I shortly after 1500. During the uprising of March 1991, following the Persian Gulf War, Saddam Hussein's Republican Guards damaged the shrine, where members of the Shia opposition were cornered in storming the shrine and massacring virtually all its occupants. Afterwards, the shrine was closed for 2 years, officially for repairs. Saddam Hussein also deported to Iran a large number of the residents of the area who were of Iranian descent. Religious status. As the burial site of Shia Islam's second most important figure, the Imām Alī Mosque is considered by all Shias as the third holiest Islamic site. The Boston Globe reports, for the world's nearly 120 million Muslim Shias, Najaf is the third holiest city, behind Mecca and Medina in Saudi Arabia. It is estimated that only Kabbalah, Mecca and Medina receive more Muslim pilgrims. A famous hadith mentions the site as one of five definitive holy places that we respect very much. Precincts. Also buried within this mosque, according to Shias, are Adam and Noah. The site is visited annually by at least 8 million pilgrims on average, which is estimated to increase to 20 million in years to come. Many Shia believe that Ali did not want his grave to be desecrated by his enemies and consequently asked his friends and family to bury him secretly. This secret grave site is supposed to have been revealed later during the Abbasid Caliphate by Ja'far as-Sadiq, the sixth Shia Imam. Most Shias accept that Ali is buried in Imām Alī Mosque, in what is now the city of Najaf. It has also been narrated from Ja'far as-Sadiq, the sixth Imam, that Imām Alī Mosque is the third of five holy places. Mecca, Medina, Imām Alī Mosque in Najaf, Imam Hussein Shrine in Kabbalah, and the Shrine for Fatima, daughter of Musa al-Qadim in Om. Events in 2003-2006. Since the invasion of Iraq by the U.S. military in 2003, there have been a number of further attacks at the mosque. April 10, 2003, Shia leader Syed Abdul Majid al-Qiyah, the son of Grand Ayatollah Abu al-Qasim al-Qiyah, was killed near the mosque. Al-Qiyah had returned from exile in Britain to encourage cooperation with the US-led occupation of Iraq. August 29, 2003, a car bomb exploded outside the mosque just as the main Friday prayers were ending. Somewhere between 85 to 125 people were killed, including the influential Ayatollah Sayyid Muhammad Bakir al-Hakim, the Shia leader of the Supreme Council for the Islamic Revolution in Iraq. The blast is thought to be the work of Abu Musab al-Zarqawi. May 24, 2004, unidentified mortar fire hit the shrine, damaging gates which lead to the tomb of Imam Ali. August 5, 2004, Muqtada al-Sadr and the Mahdi army seized the mosque and used it as a military base for launching attacks against the Iraqi police, the provincial government and coalition forces. The fighting was eventually ended by a peace agreement. August 10, 2006, a suicide bomber wearing an explosive harness blew himself up near the shrine, which killed 40 people and injured more than 50 others.